Hello everyone and welcome to the Automotive Diagnosis YouTube channel. In this video, I will show you how to test and fix the ABS fault code C1266 on Ford. Please stay with us until the end of the video and do not forget to subscribe the channel for more videos and for supporting us. ABS monitors voltage of the valve relay to check if it can perform ABS control normally. ABS control module will set C1266 fault code if the solenoid drive voltage is below permissible voltage ranges for a certain period of time. If ABS or ESP warning light is on, you need to check the ABS module with the scan tool, so turn the ignition on, connect the scan tool to the OBD2 connector and follow the procedure to read the ABD fault codes as shown here. If you see the C1266 fault code for the ABS valve power circuit failure, you need to perform the troubleshooting procedure as described later in this video. Before doing anything, it's very important to have a look at the ABS wiring diagram to see how many power supplied we have on the ABS module. Normally there is a 10 amp fuse to provide the ignition on input to the ABS module. There is a high amp fuse, normally 30 or 40 amps, to supply the battery power on the ABS valves and another high amp fuse, normally 40 amps, for the ABS motor. If this fault code happens, it means that you have a problem on the ABS valve power supply. So the cause for this fault could be ABS valve relay fuse in the engine fuse box, ABS valve power supply fault on the ABS connector, or ABS module internal failure. This is the Ford Territory ABS wiring diagram, and as you can see, battery power will be supplied to the ABS valves through this circuit. As it must be more clear now, the first step is to check the ABS valve power supply on the relevant fuse. So locate the fuse in the engine fuse and relay box, which in this case is a 30 amp fuse. So, remove and test the fuse. As you may see in this case, ABS fuse is blown and I have to replace it with a brand new fuse with same amp range. If fuse was okay, go to the next step. Step 2 is checking the power supply on the ABS connector. So, remove the ABS connector and measure the power supply on the relevant pin when ignition switch is on. As you see in the Ford Territory wiring diagram, relevant pin number for the valve's power supply is T16, so we need to find the pin location in the ABS connector first. So, find the connector details and look for pin T16. This will make the testing procedure much easier. Remove the ABS connector, find the pin T16 on the connector, then use a multimeter and check the voltage on that pin. Make sure you measure the battery voltage on that pin when ignition is on. If fuse was good, but you don't have the battery voltage on this pin, it means you have an open circuit of short to ground in this wire that must be fixed. If you have the battery voltage on the ABS connector, but still have the fault code, then ABS has an internal fault. Like a case that I had. As you see in this photo, ABS power supply pins are separated from the electronic board, which causes exactly same fault. I hope you enjoyed the video and it is helpful for you. Please support us by subscribing the channel and sharing the video. Also visit the channel page for more videos like this.